Mike, new details just into our newsroom. A truck pulling a trailer of horses wrecked on Highway 25 East in Hamblin County. The Morristown Fire Department sent these pictures to our newsroom, and we're working to learn exactly what happened, if the driver and the 16 horses are okay. We do know that responders were on scene for several hours last night.
Well, an accident